Hey, every man in here, hey, we riding together. We all brothers in this thing. 11 games strong, in and out. Blood in, blood out. Hey, together on three. 1, 2, 3, together!
It's an honor, man. It's a pleasure. You know, a lot of guys in my time were known as playground heroes, you know, but I can say I come back here and actually be known as a hero and be known as a poster child for Central Gwinnett and help inspire these young men that are, you know, going through the trials and tribulations with football, school, life. So it just feels great, man, you know, being there to share my experience with these guys. And because they're my younger brothers, man. It's a brotherhood. So they're my younger, you know, the ascending brothers in the frat. And it's great to come back and talk to them, man. It was awesome. It's my hometown. It's an honor to be a Falcon and a Black Knight.